make sure we succeed as a community. I want to take the opportunity of once again to thank our executive officer. We have come here to oversee this election. We that God will replenish whatever you lost because of your stay here today.
Well, good as well.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, gentlemen, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, boss.
Yeah, man, what can you say about the election?
Oh, the election was very good. Yeah, fair election. So,
okay, I mean, everything go on well, huh? Okay.
I'm so happy. For the new elected, chairman, the chairman, the first, the second pastor.
By the way, what's your name? Your name?
Oh, my name is Mr. Wisdom.
Fully.
So, some question, no answer.
All right. How many you have been elected as chairman? So what can you say about the election?
Oh, the election has been very good. I think it has been free and fair election. And then we expect that the people will trust and then be with us, support us, so that at the end of the day, we will deliver positively. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.